My name is Xenia, and firstly, I would like to thank you for checking out our product. Tactiq makes your meeting more productive by allowing you to save important conversation without the distraction that comes from taking meeting notes. In this video, I will give you an intro how to use Tactiq Chrome extension to save the transcript from Google Meet. Now we are on the Tactiq landing page, and first thing what we need to do is to install the extension. Okay. Once you install it, open the Google Meet page, and you will see the Tactiq widget on your right. Great, let's see how it works. Live captions will be automatically on, and after a while you'll see the transcript appear in the window. By the way, you can move this window anywhere, and also you can minimize it. Now the text comes up and you can click on it to highlight it, or use the highlight button to highlight the next sentence. To save the transcript to your Google Doc, what you need to do is to click the plugin button and choose pin the Tactiq extension to your Chrome bar and click on the Tactiq. You can download the TXT file from here, but if you want autosave feature, you will need to log into with Google. Let's take a look at the document. In the created Google document, you will find highlights at the top of the document and also the links to this particular part of the conversation. That's it for today. Find a link to our feature request below in the description and let us know what you'd like to see next in Tactiq. Take care!